channel Colors in Life. Today we have a special guest on our channel, my multi-talented cousin Deepa, and she is going to teach us today how to make a beautiful macrame wall hanging.
Hello friends, I am Deepa. Since my childhood, my mom used to make different macrame designs and that's how I learned it. So let's start with the video, and if you like the video, please don't forget to share, subscribe and comment.
For this macrame wall hanging, I took a 3mm thick rope and 1.6 meter long 12 pieces of rope and a plastic pipe. All of this I bought from a hardware shop. The first knot is very simple, where you need to attach the rope to pipe like this. It is called lark's head knot. Attach all 12 cords to the pipe. Don't worry even if the knots are loosened up, you can tighten up it later. Then second is the square knot. For this knot, use 4 cord. Place first cord on other two and then pull the last cord from behind the next two cords. It might sound little difficult, but actually it's very simple if you try. And then properly tighten it. This is just half square. You need to repeat the same process from other side to make a complete square. For your reference, I have given an image in the top right corner. The first square knot is completed. Now take other 4 cords and repeat the process. Continue the process till the first line of square knot is completed. For the second line of square knot, use 2 cords from first square knot and 2 cords from second square knot, and then using this 4 cords make a square knot, and then repeat the process till last 2 cords are left. From third line I started helping Deepa, and that's why 4 hands in the frame. In each new line, you will find that one knot is getting lesser. And on the 6th line, there will be only one knot. Now place the first cord diagonally over all other strands. The placement of your cord will determine the direction and angle of the knot. Make a simple knot with second cord. And again make the same knot with second and first knot to form a loop. So actually, you will be making 2 knots with first and second cord. You can refer the image from left top corner for this knot. Keep making 2 knots with further strings and first cord. Once left side is completed, repeat the same process from right side. Each knot from left as well as from right side, and here I am again helping Deepa and hence four hands in the frame. Once both the layers are completed, make two square knots from middle four chords. And two square knots from the edges of the macrame designs. And we left two strings as it is from the edges. And again make two layers of clohitch knot to complete the design. This is how the complete design looks. Now separate out the end strands like this. And with this, the beautiful macrame wall hanging is ready. If you like the video, please do not forget to share, subscribe, like and comment. Thank you so much. And now enjoy the bloopers.
I'm going to go to the next one.